Okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Baben Antoine.
Gotta be careful, or the hostages will get hurt. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York?
Just need to take out a few more. Then it'll be safe for you to move.
Hurry.
Sleep it off. Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
Don't be afraid. Take the Giant Spider.
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find Lee and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for ya. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying... Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. The train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Yeah!